Well, just as Anna Hazare launched his month-long agitation for a stronger Lokpal bill, a voice of dissent, former President APJ Abdul Kalam, expressing doubt whether the anti-corruption bill will be able to put a lid on corruption completely and that the Lokpal bill will just fill jails and do nothing else.
With Anna Hazare and Baba Ramdev launching their joint attack on the government over a strong Lokpal bill, a voice of dissent coming from former President APJ Abdul Kalam, expressing doubts whether the creation of a Lokpal will put a lid on corruption completely.
How to eliminate corruption? How to eliminate? Some law is there to eliminate the corruption. Lokpal bill will come, it will eliminate the corruption, put the people in the jail get filled up. But we want good human beings.
Interacting with children in Ranchi, Kalam went on to say that the Lokpal bill will only fill up jails.
If you are found guilty, they will be put in the jail. Okay? But we want to see nobody goes to the jail. We understand.
But Anna Hazare, who is currently on a Maharashtra tour, is all set to give the government a tough fight, attacking not just the government but the Gandhi scion himself.
Sirf akal pad gaya, photo nikalna, TV mein, ye sab. इससे प्रश्न छूटेगा, प्रत्यक्ष काम करो तब प्रश्न छूटेगा।
कलाम्स कमेंट ऑन द लोकपाल कम्स एट अ टाइम व्हेन अन्ना हजारे एंड स्पिरिचुअल गुरु बाबा रामदेव हैव लॉन्च्ड अ कैंपेन फॉर अ स्ट्रॉन्ग लोकपाल। विल कलाम्स कमेंट ऑन द लोकपाल अफेक्ट अन्नास कैंपेन? ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, टाइम्स नाउ।